Hello, Peppercorn HA Blue Peter here. So as you may know, this is the part 3 of the Stirling single from the South Devon Railway. We are currently at the Totness, where we will loop the train around the Stirling single and hook it to the back and take it back down to Buckfast. So I do apologise for last video, or that there wasn't a video last time. And I just had to do some stuff at school as I am back at school. But yeah, it's all good now. Yeah, so we'll set off here. So tomorrow we'll be recording a video for the second channel. I'll link that in the description as well. Ooh, we're rolling back. Whoa. Yeah, that punch is set now. Make sure the other ones are set for anything low. That one's set. Also, we'll put it in reverse. I will link the locomotives and the Pullmans. Oh wait, not the Pullmans, sorry. I will link the locomotives in the description below. So you can get it off Caledonia Work. So next week's video will probably be a rise to flight one, unless somebody comments, if somebody comments what video they would like a video. I like the locomotive to see the video. This is quite a nice locomotive. Really detailed. All these are part of the drive the camera as well. All these ones. My personal favourite is this company. So again, of course, audio is probably delayed. subscribe to this video. I'm not really subscribing to the content. But, yeah. half way up the not really saying one day I want to go to the National Railway in America, one in Green Bay, Wisconsin. I want to go there and see Dwight the Eisenhower and one of the big four locomotives they have there. I think after Dwight the on the map here, I'm like, I'm going to cross that, so I'm going to let off the power here, so I can get close to the right enforcement. I believe that this halt is this bit right here. I think I'll put a tiny bit of bracing on. Got the one whispering 60%. Refreshing. This route is one of the most interesting things, especially like, well, it's not super long, but that the speed limits that it has in place makes it feel like it's like a like takes ages. that thing here. So we're pulling into station now, so I'll start braking. I won't call the locomotive into the platform, I'll call the carriage. Thank you. the ride is actually really smooth. Seeing as how wobbly it was side to side of the rods down there, all the moving parts that balanced out properly. Wobbly. cab looks quite simple. We've got an injector here. We've got like a blower there. I'm question comes to mind. I will see you in the next video. Bye.